Good morning, family, friends, teachers, administrators, and of course, the graduating class of 2015. As I stand here today, I speak to you, my fellow classmates, about the past years that we have spent together, some of us longer than others. It seems like only yesterday we came to summer orientation, enthusiastically decked in Cazenovia apparel and ready to take that awful picture for our student ID cards, which are probably just barely intact by this point. But as we think about how we got to this point, we must take a moment to reflect on the opportunities that we have been given by Cazenovia College. Personally, Cazenovia has enabled me to grow far beyond what I thought possible of myself. Although to most of you, I will forever be the 16-year-old on campus, the experiences provided to me by Cazenovia College over the past 3 years have been remarkable. While at Cazenovia, I have completed 2 internships, traveled abroad, participated in campus activities, and made the most of my time at this small upstate New York college. Both of my internships, one with Senator Charles Schumer and the other Interfaith Works, a refugee resettlement agency, have confirmed my interest in becoming an international lawyer with focus on immigration and refugee assistance. I traveled abroad to Canterbury, England in the fall of 2014, where I explored 12 countries, a truly life-changing experience, and one in which all the participants and their peers know we talk far too much about. On campus, I played 2 sports, challenged myself as a member of the All College Honors Program, was a campus key, and helped with freshman orientation. Simply being able to do all of this in just 3 years is a secret of Cazenovia. Where else would a freshman see playing time in their first college athletics matchup? Or be able to know each and every one of their professors on campus, even if you're an English major and they teach equine management? Without these opportunities, the small class sizes, and the dedication of the faculty and staff at Cazenovia, I do not think my future as a student at Albany Law School would be possible. I move on to you, my peers. Well, at Cazenovia, the class of 2015 has accomplished some magnificent feats. This year alone, the class of 2015 had 2 NEOC All-Conference players, the Male Wildcat of the Year, Scholar Athlete of the Year, a representative at the IHSA semifinals, a member of the Thousand Points Club, 13 graduating seniors in the Honors Program, including the President and Vice President, countless members of the class participating in leadership roles and Cazenovia's 68 clubs and organizations, as well as numbers of students in the class of 2015 represented on the Dean's List and in program-specific honor societies. My congratulations goes out to each and every one of you who has worked incredibly hard at whatever your passion is to make the class of 2015 legendary. But despite our class's accomplishments, we have a lot of people to thank. First and foremost, to our family members who supported us in some way to get here, whether it be financially, emotionally, in spirit, or all of the above. Second, to the faculty and staff who have devoted more time to the success of our class than imaginable, including those professors who still keep in contact with us, even though we haven't had them since first semester freshman year. Lastly, we must thank each other. Without the drive, experience, and personality of each and every member of the class of 2015, we would not be the same. After graduation, let's keep our originality and take it to the job market, professional school, or wherever else Cazenovia graduates are headed. In a statistic published by CBS News, 65% of jobs in the US require some form of college education. For the first time, the number of Americans with bachelor's degrees or higher has broken the 30% barrier, totaling 38.7% of Americans today. Cazenovia College has given us the tools we need for the future, including personalized attention from professors, small class sizes to enhance one-on-one learning, and resources to get internships and job experience. We are prepared, we are ready, and after today, we will all be a part of that 38.7% of Americans who hold bachelor degrees. But let's be different from that 38% and show the world what makes Cazenovia graduates better. To conclude, let us think back to that lanyard around the neck wearing freshman who probably signed up for too many 8 a.m.s despite everyone at their high school graduation party telling them not to. Look how far we've come in just a few short years. I leave you with this quote by Robert Collier. Success is the sum of small efforts repeated day in and day out. By this definition, each and every member of the class of 2015 has earned some sort of success already through their college career, represented by the accolades the class of 2015 has achieved. But don't let that stop now. Wherever you end up next year, whether it be in professional school, finding a job, or on any other pathway now open to us as college graduates, put in the effort that Cazenovia College has instilled in you. Be successful at whatever you do, and most importantly, don't forget that small liberal arts college in Cazenovia, New York, that builds you up to where you are today. Thank you, and congratulations, class of 2015.